folk song from the year 1929 that Celia Cruz made famous in 1968. It is sung in Spanish and will be sung by men's choir, treble choir, and chamber singers. It started off as a love song about a woman being mistreated and her realizing her worth, but has become a patriot song for Latinos. This song represents national pride as well as a rally for economic and social freedom for Cubans. It has been used during anti-war demonstrations, union strikes, and civil rights movements.